just playing around here, and I think I just spotted something interesting right there. You never know what's hiding in here. The tide tosses stuff up here. I was hoping for some pipe or pipe string or something to come out. But instead, I think I just got an artifact. It's a bird effigy, but it serves a much... Let's get moving around here. And this is a lithic tool, and it had the ceramic period bird head image, but the neck part is what tips me off to what it was actually used for. This was used for opening shellfish. When you steam shellfish in clay pottery vessels, you have to have a way of opening them up. And this was one of the tools that the ceramic period people used to open shellfish. This is a, it's not granite. It's one of the shales. You can see the That was a business end right here for opening shellfish. It almost looks like it was meant to represent the duck head. It's an interesting find. It's a definite artifact. Okay.